It is March 27th, 2022, and things are swell today.